research objectives, research questions, research gap, research problem, problem statement. Wait, wait, isn't research problem and problem statement almost the same? Why do we need to add both of them separately in our thesis? Why the duplication of work? Well, this video is going to clear all the confusion. Research problem and problem statement are actually different. Really? How? Why? Well, let me explain it in detail. Let's start with a simple example. Imagine you are a student who loves playing video games and spending time with friends. However, you notice that your grades are dropping and you want to understand why. So you decide to conduct a research study to investigate the impact of video games on academic performance. Now let's identify the research problem and problem statement in this scenario. The research problem in this case is the broad question or issue we want to address, is the overall topic of our research. In our example, the research problem is understanding the impact of video games on academic performance. It is the larger concern we want to explore and find answers to. Now let's move on to the problem statement. The problem statement is a concise, clear, and specific description of the issue or question we want to investigate within the research problem. It helps to focus our research and provide direction. In our example, the problem statement could be, what is the relationship between the amount of time spent playing video games and academic performance among students in grades 9 to 12? So in simple terms, the research problem is the overall topic we want to study, while the problem statement defines the specific aspect or question within that topic that we aim to address. The problem statement helps us narrow down our focus and guide our research. Now let's move on to our second example to further clarify the difference. Suppose you are interested in exploring ways to reduce plastic waste. Your research problem is to find effective solutions to tackle this global environmental issue. But what could be a problem statement within this research problem? A problem statement could be, what are the most feasible and sustainable alternatives to single-use plastic bags in the grocery industry? Here, the problem statement defines a specific area within the broader research problem, focusing on the grocery industry and seeking sustainable alternatives. So why are both the research problem and problem statement important when writing a thesis or research paper? Well, the research problem sets the foundation and scope of your study. It helps you define the purpose and significance of your research. On the other hand, the problem statement guides your investigation, ensuring that you stay focused on a specific aspect of the research problem. It helps you formulate research questions, design your study, and gather relevant data. In conclusion, the research problem is the broad topic or issue you want to explore, while the problem statement narrows down the focus within that topic, providing a clear and specific question or issue to investigate. Both are essential components of any research study as they help in framing the study, formulating the research questions, and conducting meaningful research. I hope this video helped you understand the difference between a research problem and a problem statement. Remember, a well-defined problem statement is the first step towards conducting effective research. If you have any questions or need further clarifications, please feel free to contact me on the given email ID under the description box. Until next time, happy researching!